Every man for themselves.
Thank you.
And sharpen your picks, because everyone here is about to get rich. The jewels of Ador await those brave enough to seek them. You, all of you, are at the front of a great wave that will sweep through this mine, and then the world. When the realms above learn about the jewels of Ador, many more will come. This is your chance, so make your claim now. Never has there been a gemstone like the Jewel of Ador. Its brightness, its glow, its value. It's enough to make a simple miner such as you and me as rich as a king. Remember, my friends, you are known by your works. And to make a masterpiece, you need the right materials. So go out there and find those jewels. This is your moment. Seize it. Become the person you always want to be. Claim those jewels and find the greatness that you've always craved. Awaits us, my friends. Every sparkle from every jewel brings you that much closer to greatness. So go forth and claim your dreams. find the largest stone? Who will find the richest vein? Ask yourselves these questions, and then answer them with, I will!
Ha ha ha!
will find the largest stone? Who will find the richest vein? Ask yourselves these questions, and then answer them with, I will! This is your moment. Seize it. Become the person you always want to be. Claim those jewels and find the greatness that you've always craved.
Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
Yo, Natty, I'm ready for res in the middle.
Is there I need to go support you?
The Bebelith falls. Deprived of his ally, the drow wizard drops his defensive barrier and springs to the attack. The drow wizard collapses to the ground.